southern plains. You're a man of which we'll never know your name. You're a lady who keeps the wounds unseen. You're a boy named James of just 14. You're a man who's always lived on this land. You're a soldier who never falls but stands. From Mouse to Australian soil and sea, from Tasmania to Gallipoli, you're a part of this great big country. You're older than a century, and you left, but you never left your country behind. You were strong, brave, loved, intelligent, and kind. You're the first ones that come to our minds when we hear of the Anzac Spirit.
While smoke fills the sun, the
Spirit